Welcome to downtown Halabadoo. The last known resting place, the Task of Ganesh.
Spectacular.
Welcome to downtown Halabadoo. The last known resting place, the Task of Ganesh.
Spectacular.
Goodbye, thief.
Take your shot.
Leave her alone, asshole.
Come. Let's make this quick. Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
Slippery.
Swinging it.
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war. Stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
Son of a bitch! Grab onto something! Anything!
Welcome to downtown Halabadoo. The last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular.
Huh. What? Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah, look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower.
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You're one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Halabadoo?
Yeah. Come on.
Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands. But they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
Thank you.
on the stairs down. What's left of them, anyway. Over here. We can swing across.
Okay. Ready?
You first. Where can you now?
Look for a way up. There, look. You can see some structures beneath the falls.
You're right.
Look for a way up. Look for a way up. Up we go then. Okay.
They're even more impressive up close.
And we're about to get closer. My apologies.
Up here! Coming!
Come on, this way.
You sure it's safe? You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not. Oh, boy. It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up.
Here. I've got you.
All right, I can manage.
Just accept my help. Come on up!
But only because you said please. I didn't, actually.
I thought you said Ganesh was the removal of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place him in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horse and I chosen for Halibadu?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool.
Is this really the only way across?
Yep.
You having fun out there?
You know it.
In a good way or bad way?
No!
Doing great, China.
Yes. I'll be doing better when we get to the farm.
Surprised we haven't seen the Sav yet. Knock on wood.
Oh, he's around. Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why is that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the crown. Just a little... Huh?
Oh,
thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?
Okay. Easy does it. Yeah.
All right. Feels more sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us.
Here's our way in.
Courtesy of the Persian army.
Wow. Nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia, like a normal person.
Ready?
After you.
Incredible. It's our old friends, Harashirama and Ganesh.
Friends? Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
Well, it's not a fair fight. Ganesh isn't even armed.
I guess it's not really his style.
Did they just carve this whole place out of the mountain?
Sure, looks like it.
They barricaded the door. Didn't do them much good.
Guess they didn't have the thousands to drop in from above.
You'd think after two prior invasions, they'd be prepared for anything.
Or they just never thought they'd be defeated. Way out of this chamber. Through here.
Right behind
you. Hey, look. Armaments. You were right, Nadine.
I have my moments. Is that Persian?
Looks to be a mix of Persian and Hoysala.
First line of defense.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Oh, good. This one actually works. Yeah. Nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Hey, up here. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it. Their final stand.
Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain. Here's our way in. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fellow. There we go. Excuse me. Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
This device looks familiar.
Let's hope it doesn't turn on the water in here. Huh. Well, that's different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. Alright, that slid the piece away from me.
It's showing you too.
Let's try this.
Over you go.
There's nowhere for them to go. See what's happening.
The shadows match the mirrors.
Right. So let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
That's not going to do anything. Slide any further. Okay. What next? And now... There. I should try a different switch.
I've got an idea.
What you got?
You need to move the pieces so the shadows line up with the shape of the mirror. It looks like the left side should be Shiva, X, and Parashurama. The right side should be Parashurama, Tusk, and Ganesh.
Got it.
Should figure out which piece goes in the middle, and move the other pieces in the outside.
All right, I'll give it a shot.
two center symbols on the mural are the X and the Tusk. So the piece in the middle should have elements of each. If you need to get a piece in the middle, use another piece to block it. I'm here if you need me.
Any ideas?
Okay. The piece with the X and the X should be in the center. See if you can figure out which piece goes where. Then worry about how to get them all into place.
Fair, love.
Okay, don't touch the middle ring. The one in the center is correct. You can just move the ones in the outer ring.
Great.
Thank you.
you stuck?
Don't think I'm stuck.
See if you can figure out which piece goes where. Then worry about how to get them all into place. Okay, we've lined up the shadows with the white ones.
Good, so I might need to rearrange them to get both sides.
You should figure out which piece goes in the middle, then move the other piece up.
right-hand mural.
Good, though I might need to rearrange them to get both sides.
Want me to give you a I think I'll see. Let's see. If you're facing
please
the
do.
Exit, the piece with Shiva and the tusk should be on the left center. On the side close to where we...
Salah and the tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
Dunno.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Ooh.
Careful. Mm. Amazing.
What a Shiva.
My thoughts exactly. Razer?
Ross? Oh no. No, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva is the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose! Grab the edge, quick! Razor! I'm okay! Go!
Work, partner.
Nice work.
Put it there. Jesus! What was that?
That's awful.
I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
Oh. That's all right. You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me.
Right. Oh. The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take point.
Come on. We have time to play Marco Polo. What?
Nothing.
Task at hand? You all right?
Yeah. Oh, just got water up my nose.
I can put you out of your misery. No. No!
God.
So they flooded their city to protect their secrets.
You think the soldiers knew they were being used as decoys?
Honesty's not always the best policy.
That's true. You need your people behind you 100%.
So you think Asav's keeping his men in the dark?
Undoubtedly.
Yeah.